I'm Maria Turri. I'm the co-director of the MSc Creative Arts and Mental Health. And I have a dual background. So I worked for many years as a psychiatrist. In the latest part of my career, I was a consultant psychiatrist in psychotherapy. As part of my career path, I've also trained as a psychoanalytic psychotherapist. And I also have done theater scholarship and theater practice. So later on in my career, I've done a PhD in drama, and in my research, I use psychoanalysis to analyze processes in theater. So in that sense, I put together the two strands of my interests. What makes the MSc in Creative Arts and Mental Health so unique is its true interdisciplinarity, because the MSc is a real collaboration between the Center for Psychiatry at the Wolfson Institute and the Department of Drama. And the modules offered are split half-half between the two departments, but also there is cross-collaboration across the departments to deliver some of the teaching together. And similarly, for the dissertation supervision, it is shared between the two departments.
My name is Kaeleigh Silva, and I'm an international student on the course. I'm actually from Trinidad and Tobago, so I came over here for the year from back home to really engage with this course in creative arts and mental health. The program surprised me in that there wasn't a sole focus on the art therapies. I think that's a misconception when people look at the title of creative arts and mental health. People are really coming from all walks of life and are interested in different ways to look at that relationship. So you'll find that students come from all backgrounds.
I would say that in my experience of the course so far, about two-thirds come from a creative art background. And it has been really interesting to see that although there is slightly more focus on theater and performance art in the course, we have had students that come from writing, creative writing, music, filmmaking. So the range of creative talents in the course is really wide. About, I would say, a third of the students come from a more clinical background. We have applications for medical students for next year. We've had social workers, psychologists on the course. And there is a tendency for all the students to have an interest across the disciplines. So for the students who come from an artistic background to be really interested in mental health, and for the students who come from a more clinical background to have either some artistic practice or an interest in the application of artistic practice to mental health.